psychosocial supports needs to help the beneficiary and his family to cope with their problem. People with spinal cord injury and amputation, we try to help them to accept their injury. We try to help them to imagine their new image. They amputated people, now they have some part of their body missing. We also tell them that we can help them with the PT to improve themselves, to be independent. Now one of our cases, Haneen, she's a little girl, 7 years old. She has a tumor in her brain, and after surgery she can't walk. Her father told me that when they were in Syria, they can't be able to go out, so they decided to come here in Jordan to have the treatment for their children, because her situation started to get worse and they want to treat her. We try to tell her what exactly her situation, how we will cope with it.
يلا نبدا مع بعض. حساسه. وقف 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 بطله كمان مره. يلا.
Now she can go to school. She walk. This morning when told him to draw the things that she like. I want her to still thinking that there are things that we love and we can do. She draw the house, her house, and she draw a girl because she like going to school and play with her friends. Also, she likes flowers, and she told me that she will ask her father to plant some flowers in front of the door. Family, usually family of the injuries need support to accept what happens to their children. They don't know how to deal with them. They don't know what the choices they have. They just feel that if the thing now is closed with them, now you feel that your children are bedridden, but after a few months, after the training and the prosthesis, they can walk and go out and have their daily activities normally. Some of them, maybe they know these things, but they feel that it's impossible to do. We try to explain that you can do these things and there are other options. Qusay has he's amputated from above knee, both legs. His family come to Jordan because of his injury. They want to treat him. We started to work with him since he was at hospital after his surgery. At first he was very ashamed. Don't talk to anyone. He refused to go out, even to the street in front of their house. After 1 year, now he can walk without crutches. He's now talking with anyone. He's now thinking to do other things. He started working to party with the family, and he started to imagine what will happen with him in the future.